Nishapur number two. In karate, never attack first. Karate is a physical art. We block, punch, kick, and strike in order to participate in defending ourselves. Yet one of the main goals of participating in karate is to remake ourselves into non-violent beings. Even though blocks can be considered strikes and strikes can be considered blocks, we must understand that an effective block directed at a vital point on the arm or leg of an attacker can instantly end the encounter. This emphasis on blocking and on not attacking first reinforces the philosophy of nonviolence. It isn't accidental that, while training, the first move that we make from Shizenta, ready natural position, is a block, and that each kata begins with a blocking technique. It's seen showing some of the 26 kata on their first movement and defense applications.